It's inevitable. As we age, our skin begins to show it. Aging causes changes in the dermal components and cells, and the skin's texture and appearance deteriorates. Skin on the hands and face become thin and empty. Sagging, thinning, puffiness, age spots, and wrinkling of the forehead, cheeks, neck, and décolleté all become problems. Vertical and horizontal wrinkles worsen, and skin texture deteriorates. Dry skin becomes a problem, and sun exposure makes it worse. But now it's possible to rejuvenate aging, sagging, wrinkled skin, reversing the ravages of time with Stem Rejuvenation, a new natural procedure combining the benefits of growth factor-rich plasma and a patient's own stem cells delivered in a serum-based biofiller. Stem Rejuvenation is a quick and virtually pain-free procedure that lets men and women turn back the clock and age gracefully as they achieve suppler, younger-looking skin through a quick reduction in facial wrinkles, lines, and blemishes. Here's how. Stem Rejuvenation. Patients will be placed in a 4-day treatment to increase the production of their body's own stem cells. Then, on the day of the appointment, 10 to 20 milliliters of the patient's blood is extracted. That's just a few ounces, and placed in a cell separator. Trained technicians process that small blood sample to separate the stem cells. Then they take the remaining plasma and convert it into a gel that's mixed with hyaluronic acid, a substance naturally found in the human body, to create the biofiller. Under either topical or local anesthetic, the stem cells and biofiller are then injected into the patient's deep dermis, which lies just beneath the epidermis, or the outer skin layer. The Stem Rejuvenation compound can be used around the eyes, cheeks, and middle of the face, and on thinning skin on the neck, the back of the hands, and décolletage, restoring volume and turgor, or firmness, to the skin. The whole procedure only takes about an hour, and the patient will see immediate improvement with fuller, firmer skin and fewer wrinkles. Better yet, over the next 5 or 6 months, the patient's skin will continue to grow healthier, firmer, and younger looking as the growth factors activate the injected stem cells, plus the body's existing local stem cells, to generate new tissue and improve the quality of both the surface skin and the deeper tissues. Because the procedure uses the patient's own stem cells and plasma, it's safe and effective for all skin tones, and there are no major side effects, just minimal swelling, with some bruising and redness for 12 to 24 hours. Some clients do experience a headache. After 6 months, doctors recommend that patients desiring even younger-looking skin receive a second stem rejuvenation treatment. There's no doubt about it, stem rejuvenation helps patients look and feel younger longer, with an attractive mix of speed and freedom from pain and discomfort, and real results.